stiff breeze blowing. Aye, aye, Captain.
Okay, we're
bringing
come.
About?
Yeah, we're coming about now.
There's power boats on either side of us. So this is Pender Island and Bedwell Bay.
Bedwell Harbor.
Bedwell Harbor. Which means when you go in there, you're going to bed well.
Hopefully.
Not tough for me to hold it steady here with the movement of the boat. We sailed all the way over here. Yeah, we had a nice sail though. You see the sun's just setting. We still got quite a bit of light. And we were ripping along in there. We just going through that.
Yeah, we were doing 6.5 knots.
Yeah. Now we've turned around. Look at those pretty colors that the water's got. And Bedwell behind us. And we're gonna head back. Yeah, it's nice. The sail is just nice and tight now.
Yeah.
We've got a bit of an angle here to us now.
Yeah.
So you can usually get a pretty good speed.
Five and a half knots.
How to show this angle. best. And we're just looking right now. We're just looking at this.
Great.
We're heeled right over, looking straight into the water.
Oh, yeah.
Just about buried that one winch right there. Completely vertical, see, like that. And that would be the angle that we're. Let's see, turn it around this way. Now, that would be the angle that we're sailing at.
Yeah.
Oh, you can see the horizon back there. That's the giveaway.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Well, we were really right over there here, but.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, you want to come over here.
You gotta have a look at this. You can see the wash coming over the boat.
Yeah.
Getting a little wet here. Yeah. 6.5.
Yeah, I think we'll better let some out.
Up on it, but there, Captain. Well, that was fun.
Oh, yeah.
The wind.
Yep.
We're back under power again until we find it.
Weather ahead.
pretty good day.
Oh, really beautiful day.
That was more sailing. You figured you were going to get done tonight, wasn't
yeah,
it?
I think so. I thought we were going to get becalmed halfway to Moresby, but we made it all the way to Bedwell Harbor and back, and so we're pretty happy with that.
Plus, we got the sunset.
Yeah, now that's icing on the cake. To see a sunset like that is really exceptional. Southern tip of Moresby, and that sunset was there. Wow, what a surprise.
Now that sun is setting right behind Mount Maxwell on Salt Spring Island.
Ready for a beer?
Oh yeah.